Mrs. Bill's place at Glen Afton. We've got a new toy. It's a cam. Yeah, cam. Yeah. So this is the inside of my caravan. There's the pussy. Move it up there. LPG stove, two-ring stove. And stuff up there. Sink and a bench. I've got one bed made up. There's another bed on the other side, but it's full of junk. Got a new toy. This radio is quite good. It's a car radio, but because it runs off 12 volts, it gives me 10 channels, FM, AM, so that's pretty good. It's my old laptop, which I don't actually use much nowadays. I use more of this is the other bed, but full of junk. It's my cupboard for my shirts, etc. That's my new tablet. My phone. Then this is the bottom part of my section. My little van. My caravan. Hello, pussy. Where are you going? I'm on the main road, but it's pretty quiet. My trees all grown. Oh, there goes a tui. Tui just flew over. Tui's have been coming to my flax down there. I've just parted a kowhai, which someone local gave me. And I'm going to plant some more. In the front I've got feijoa, blueberry. So things are starting to happen. Here's one of the regulars. They go past about 6 or 10 times a day, logging trucks. There's two of them there. That's it for now.